And this one is hit well, deep to left field, high into the night sky. Burks will kiss it goodbye. Off the top of the bleachers in left field, Jordan Edgerton, potentially the decisive blow of the night, a three-run home run, and Carolina leads 8-4.